Hey there, how you doing? I'm Danny Long. You're with me live backstage. Do you want to know what your idols are doing right now? Well, they're hanging with a very special guest. Check this out. Now, if you want to have more behind-the-scenes footage on your favorite idols, of course, all you have to do is just keep it locked right here to Singapore Idol Extra. We've got a great show lined up for you tonight. We've got all the scoops of what is happening in the lives of your favorite idols. The lines are still open. You can still vote for them. Here is what you didn't get to see last night.
Last night, the judges had this to say about the overall performances by the idols. One by one, they all failed to live up to expectations.
I think the contestants are being overwhelmed by the fans. And they are not focusing on their performance, vocal performance. And when they go out on stage, the reaction of all the fans, and with all the effort they put into their movement and their costume and everything, and they just forget about singing.
No, I think in the process of finding out their strength and weaknesses, they will definitely have to go and try and find out what they are good at and see what happens. So they are all searching today. But it's good because you have to fail in order to succeed.
After a long night, the idols stayed up to review their individual performances. One by one, all of them failed to deliver.
I think you need a breakthrough performance. Mm-hmm. It was neither here nor there. You didn't think through your performance hard enough.
I very sad because I watched my performance. Then I realised that it's not what I usually sing. It's very out of tune and everything. I'm very disappointed. And I just want to say hello
again. This was your worst performance ever.
Yeah.
You know that you're getting popular, but overconfidence is a very dangerous thing.
I didn't take it seriously enough. I wasn't too focused, so I messed it up and I didn't see how serious it was until I screwed it up.
All right, once again, we're hanging with the idols. You guys feeling okay?
Yeah!
All right. Everybody's feeling pretty cool. Now, Norman was eliminated last week, and here's what you never got to saw, some behind-the-scenes footage after last week's result show.
I'm very sorry, but your idol journey ends tonight, Norman.
I just thank you all, Lindy, the contestants, for giving me a very good time. Guys, girls, I'm sorry I make fun of y'all so much.
Guess what we're gonna miss?
Okay, I'm coming home tonight. She said, don't be sorry, and she's proud of me.
Yes.
Big hugs.
Everybody saying, oh, Norman's better than average.
Norman's better than average.
So, what did they miss about Norman?
Without the jokes, without all the nonsense and stuff, right? You're actually a great guy.
You were the life of us, and you always made us laugh, even though it was stupidly corny or irritating or it insulted us in any way. But, you know, I always knew that you were joking, and I'm never angry at you.
And you're the only other idiot out there who would laugh at all my lame jokes. Well, thank you.
Thanks for being there. Thanks for being my mom. And we're all gonna miss you.
Norman left the idols a special message.
Jane, he's very nice to make fun of her because he doesn't take things personally. She taught me how to cry. Something else. I've not done it in a very long time. Hardy is charming in his own way. Things like the Supata song. I was singing Supata, and then he just continued with the lyrics. I'm really Supata, and then I was like, I can be a Supata, and then he's like, I can sing very well. Me and John were like the closest. I looked up to him as a big brother. He and I are like different in so many ways, but he's really looked after me in his competition. And he's like, he's always like, no, like, practice your song. And to me, he's just like a, the big brother I never had. Basically, guys, at the end of the day, it's not about the money, it's not about the fame, it's about the music. I know I've said that all the way, but I really meant it. I'm here for the music, just the music. Norman the Great has left the building.
Being the first to be eliminated was hard, but seeing his family at the end of the day made it easier to handle.
It's good to be back home.
Welcome home.
So proud of you. Very emotional stuff. You guys miss Norman?
Yes.
Okay, now let's talk to Jonathan first. Jonathan, now every time you go back to the dorm and you see the jersey hanging there, what do you feel?
Yeah, he left us the jersey and it's right next to the door when we go in, so we can't miss it. But I have to, I speak for everyone when we say we miss him a lot. We miss him very much.
Yeah.
And he came for the show yesterday.
So it's good to see him again. All right, you guys must be wondering how Norman is doing.
Yes.
Well, check this out.
I got it.
After my idol journey, you know, life doesn't end there. Life goes on. And you know, I'm still continuing to be myself and continue to pursue my musical career. But I just need some time to think about what I want to do in my life right now. I just want to thank you, all the fans and my family and friends that supported me. And I will not forget all the marvelous support and the encouragement and all the love that you all gave me. It was really helpful during that trying time.
We wish Norman all the best. One word for Norman, average, that's what you always say to me. Still to come on the show, have you ever wondered what the idols do when they go home? Well, we'll find out in a little while, but now, here are some impersonations by our very own idols.
Goldfinger. Man with the Midas touch.
Goldfinger, the man with the Midas touch.
Goldfinger. No. Goldfinger.
Welcome back to Singapore Idol Extra. I'm in the green room. This is where the judges hang out, chill out before the show starts. And with me is Ding. Heidi, how are you doing?
Very good, thank you.
How are you feeling about this show tonight?
I don't know. I was very disappointed last night and, you know, I said that. I don't know if it's going to go on.
Yeah, it's tough. I mean, but the good thing is that the idols were saying that they themselves felt disappointed, so they're going to buck up their singing and everything. So that should be good news for the judges.
It's going to be too late for one of them.
That's true. Sad. Okay. Moving on a happier note, I am with Tanya Chua, everybody.
Everybody.
Hi, Tanya. Nice to see you again. It's been some time since I saw you, since I sat next to you.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
Yes. Now, what's been keeping you busy, Tanya?
Just my Chinese album, my new album called Tea Time.
Wow. When is that?
I'm sorry?
When is that coming out?
It's out already.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, it's been out for a while, and I've been in Taiwan promoting. And now I'm back here, back home, hanging with my family and friends and promoting my music.
Now, I'm sure the idols are all waiting to hear advice from you. As a professional singer yourself, what can you say to them?
Stay strong, confident, and think that you're the best on stage.
That's exactly what I say to myself every night. Okay, we'll see you in a little while. Tanya Chua, everybody. Okay, now, at home, have you... Because the lines are still open, you still can vote for them. SMS call as many times as you want, okay? You have the power to decide who stays and who goes. Okay, now here's a quick recap of last night's performances and their voting numbers. It's no secret that the idols stay together, but on weekends they're allowed to go back home. Ever wonder what they do when they do get home? Well, let's have a peek.
Oh. I'm back at home.
Yay!
Oh.
Hi. I'm a little tired. I miss my family members.
I'm so ready to go home.
I think the doorbell is not working. Hi, Jimmy!
Hi, Jasmine! We miss you! Hi, Paul! Nice to see
you. It's always great to go home. So, what did the idols miss most?
Oh, I want him!
Come here!
The thing that I miss about home is my bed.
My bed!
Ah.
I will do this when I get home. Watching a Japanese drama.
And I miss Toto, who is my dog, who you haven't seen. He hasn't been also.
I'm gonna sleep with my kitty cat now, Simba. Bye, Simba, say bye, bye.
Such happy faces, such happy faces. We just watched a clip of them going back home over the weekend. Now let's talk to Jasmine. Jasmine, did you have time to catch up with family and friends?
We hardly had enough time to like do a lot of stuff and like sleep. But you know, I'll call up and I'll check with them and yeah.
So you still caught up with friends?
Yes. And I'll call them and check with them over the phone.
Excellent. And how about you, Jay?
There's a lot of sleep to catch up with. There really isn't much time to catch up with family and friends. But I try to make most of it. And for friends, call and messages.
That's there you cool. go. Yeah. Still keeping the love going on. Yeah. All right, now it's almost time for a quick break. But before we do that, these guys are a talented bunch. Here are more idol impersonations.
Oh. I don't wanna ride, DJ.
DJ!
If you're making me feel so right,
I don't wanna ride.
stop, DJ?
When's it gonna stop, DJ? 'Cause you're keeping me up all night.
Raise your hands, you're not with the man. Can you kick it?
Yes, you can!
We're over here, if you can see us. Hi, welcome back to Singapore Idol Extra. I'm sure you're all wondering where the idols are staying. Well, all will be revealed by these two. Singapore Idol, make some noise for Michelle Chong and Shan Wee. Nice to see you again, Michelle and Shan. First time meeting you. Welcome to the show. Michelle, tell us about this new show. It's called Rated E. When is it happening?
E for entertainment, E for edgy. Do you know what time it comes on?
No!
You don't know?
I don't know!
It comes on at 9 p.m. later on in about 40 minutes time on Channel 5, of course.
Thank you very much. This is very exciting. Shan, what can we expect from the show?
Well, if you're wondering where the Singapore Idols are, you know, if you want to find out where to stalk them, tonight on Rated E at 9 o'clock is the first time it's going to be announced where the secret location of the Singapore Idol camp is.
Oh, you paparazzi, you people, you. All right, give it up for Michelle Chong and Shan Wee. Thank you for dropping by. As you can see, the fans are always streaming their devotion out to their idols. But what does it take to be an idol fan? Check this out.
The idol phenomenon is growing. Every week, hundreds of crazy idol fans turn up at the live shows to support and cheer for their favorite idols. For the lucky ones, they get to meet their idols in the flesh.
And then behind we got you.
We love you!
So, how long did they take to make the banners?
We spent weeks making banners for you.
Quite a few weeks of blood, sweat, and tears.
I just can't live life anymore.
I need you now. Baby, turn your love around.
I love you more.
It's fans like these that take Idolmania to another level.
It's almost time for the results show. Absolute pandemonium. Now behind us are the 11 idols. For one of them, it's going to be the end of the road. Who's it going to be? Well, the phone lines are still open. You can still vote for your favorites. So continue to SMS and call. Continue. Yep, thanks for keeping logged right here on Singapore Idol Extra. For more from the inside of Singapore Idol, tune in next week. I'm Daniel.
I'm Gurmit Singh.
And we'll see you in the results show in a while.